Well, you could use like solar reflectors, or you could just create artificial suns with a series of like thermonuclear explosions. Like this, the sun is like a giant.
You'd create a sun
thermonuclear reactor. It's a, like, if you're worried about like, well, will that generate like dangerous radiation? Well, have you stood in front of the sun? If you, you know, just go out in the sun.
Sure.
The sun is, it's a giant thermonuclear reactor.